from Lukacs and Gramsci to Habermas. In Habermas, critical theory transcends its roots in German idealism and progresses to something closer to American pragmatism. Concern for social base and superstructure is one of the few remaining Marxist philosophic concepts left in contemporary critical theory. So please read chapters 7 through 11 in Knowledge and Human Interest for Wednesday's class. We will be discussing Habermas's theories on identifying critical knowledge based on the principles that differentiate it from the natural sciences and the humanities. Yes, Mr. Gallagher.
It's a C+.
Should really be a C, but several of your classmates were even less inspired. Drag down the curve. What?
So I thought...
You thought what? But that you would no longer have to do your best work in order to succeed in my course? This field of study is what I've chosen to devote my life to. I was kind. This was barely worth a C. Don't ever disrespect me in this class again.